Building a culture of empathy. What better things do you have to do today?